Hey again, my apologies. I am not sure what's going on with my connection or my video feed, and I'll have to work on that. Will admit I am using a new setup today. And again, my apologies. Hard to do a class to shift your energy, shift your state, but it keeps ending. So my apologies for that. I am somehow determined to finish this class. I have about 15 minutes left. I have a few more movements for you. If anyone's still watching, appreciate that. And again, my apologies. Not sure what's happening on my end, but hope to resolve that for the next class. So, I have a few 15 minutes to go. Let's take this opportunity to reground, or I'll take it myself. So, just checking in. And just noticing how that feels. Knees are soft. Tailbone is tucked beneath the spine. Pubic bone is tilted up. So the pelvic bowl is level. Arms are relaxed down by the side. Fingers are relaxed. Palms are open. Head is over the spine. Let's finish up the rest of this class. Again, my apologies. Sorry for the inconvenience of all the interruptions. I guess life does have interruptions, and hopefully, this class can be some insight into just being grounded while dealing with all those interruptions. So, just noticing, checking back in with your feet. I'm actually going to transition into knocking on the temple gong, knocking on the heavenly door. So we can begin just gently turning at the waist. And we'll make this a very gentle version. So just lightly tapping front abdomen and lower back. And keeping the head level, as imagine it's on the swivel, just turning from left to right. And your hands are just flowing with the movement of the body. And you're just being light and gentle, just allowing your hands to flow through the air and seeing how that feels. And we'll just allow the hand to gently flow off the body and just flow as you continue to turn from left to right. And now we'll just imagine that our hands are moving through water, transitioning into the gesture called water waves. And just sense the hand just moving through water. It could even be moving through current, whatever comes into your mind, into your awareness. And just imagine that you're moving through water with your hands. How does that feel? What do you notice? You inhale one direction, exhale another, whatever breathing pattern works for you. Let's do this two more times. One more pass for each side. And we can end as we return and move the hands to the left side. Allow the hands to just float. Float, return to center. All right. Just noticing how that feels. Let's do a few more gestures before we really close this class. We've got about 10 minutes left. I want to make sure it's still a complete class, even though there have been several interruptions. So, thank you for being patient. Thank you for watching this class. and hopefully it's serving you. If you want, checking in with wiggling your fingers, your toes, your nose. Just noticing that you're here, that you're alive, that you have healing energy within you. All right. We're going to do pushing out Qing, but with one hand. I'll go back to that. That's a good gesture. Good gesture that flows with the other gestures I've done already in this practice. So here's how we can do it. We're going to take our left hand, arms relaxed down by the side. We're going to inhale, bend the elbow. Hand goes up to the shoulder. And we're going to turn the palm to the right side. We're going to exhale, press out. Out to the right. And release the hand, allow it to float back to the left side. And now we're going to do the other hand. Inhale. We can go to the left, press out to left. Release, allow the hand to flow down. So yeah, this gesture is known as pushing out the chi with a twist. Up. Exhale the hand up. Release. Allow the hand to be carried to the right side and just going back to the left hand. Another great gesture, too. Just release. Releasing anything that you're carrying. Or at least the extra stress. Let's do this for two more passes on each hand. And this is the final pass with each hand. We'll end on the left side. Let's see how that feels. Got a couple more gestures to do. Let us do cloud hands. What a better time to do cloud hands. So we'll begin by shifting to the right side. Right hand, palm at waist height. Hand at waist height, palm facing down. Lifting up the left hand, facing out of the eye line or chest. And what we're going to do is we're going to turn at the waist towards the left side, shifting weight into the left foot. Bringing the hand over to the left side, switching the position of the hands. Bring up the right hand, left hand flows down, turning to the right. Hands follow. Switching the position of the hands. Noticing how it feels to have the attention to the hands. But imagine the hands are clouds flowing through the air. And again, modify the movement to your own liking. Let's do two more passes for this gesture. One more pass with each hand. And we'll end this gesture where we are turning towards the left side. Allowing the hands to slow down. All right. We can do centering and then going into the closing gestures. So we're going to bring our hands to the abdomen, one palm over the other, just noticing how that feels. What do you sense just being here for a moment? The abdomen is home to the lower dantian, this energy reservoir. So just being with this energy, or being with your breath, whatever you connect with in this moment. And we're going to begin the practice of centering. So we're going to take the left hand, we're going to circle it, turn the palm up, inhale, head up towards the sky. Exhale, drawing it down, the center line of the body. We're going to do the same with the right hand. The left hand comes underneath the dantian, the abdomen, right hand circles up toward the sky. Exhale, close down. Let's do two more passes, one more pass for each hand. So we'll finish with the right hand, center it. For a brief moment, we'll bring one palm over the other to lock the thumb over the lower abdomen, just checking in for a brief moment. And then we'll move into clearing. This allows us to completely close this practice. So it's going to allow our hands to float up the abdomen. We'll be able to turn up, inhale, circle up towards the sky. We'll bring the left foot to the right. And as the hands make it overhead, we're going to turn the palms towards us. We're going to exhale out of hands that float down from the body. We're just going to imagine that there's energy coming from the hands, showing us health, well-being, goodness. Let's do this two more times. Inhale, circle hands up. And again, keeping the feet still. Exhale. Hands flow down. And they can fill you with whatever you need, whatever support would help you in this moment. One last time, inhale. Gathering up. Exhale. Taking in whatever would feel good for you. All right, to completely close this practice, this is where I will not be mirroring you. So we're going to do the closing practice gesture. I'm going to bring up my right hand. Get my right hand. Taking a soft fist. And this right hand is going to represent yang energy. Energy of sunlight, daylight, action. I'm gonna bring up my whole left hand. This hand represents yin energy, energy of the night, of the moon, of relaxation. So we're gonna bring both hands together. So we're gonna bring the left hand over the right hand. And we're going to take this opportunity to bow to ourselves. We're engaging in healing, energy, wellness, mindfulness practice. And I want to bow to you for thanking you for participating in this practice, allowing me to be your facilitator. Thank you for being present and patient. My apologies for the interruptions. I always want to thank you for watching Toivo for presenting, and all the great teachers, Darren John, the instructor, always will be missed, Lorelai Chang, all the great teachers in Valley Qigong. Great for all these fantastic people who have inspired me. I hope this practice has helped, served you to move towards more wellness, aliveness, and healing. Thanks again. Till next time, take care, be well, and have a good day or good night. Bye.